dawn, I repeat it. Henley thought it was the dawn itself which was a new experience. I could not explain what I felt. It was the first time I had not felt this compulsion to escape or to conceal myself. It was the first time I had abandoned myself to fraternity, exchange, confessions, without feeling suddenly the need to take flight. All night I had stayed there without experiencing that abrupt end to fusion, that sudden and painful consciousness of separation, or reaching ultimately and always the need of my own world again, the inability to remain outside, estranged at some moment or other from everyone.